He named it that because of General Tso, a 19th century hero.
Ever agree to trade General Tso's chicken for your old REO Speedwagon CDs? Just pay the man.
Fake Chinese. I'm so glad General Tso isn't around to see what they've done. Quite frankly.